Heresy. Heresy. Charge. Heresy.
Welcome to my ship, Inquisitor. We are very grateful for your assistance.
Your gratitude is unnecessary, Captain. My presence here is purely the consequence of a chain of unpredictable events.
You must be aware that this ship is under Inquisitorial command.
I know that, and by the rights vested upon me, I'm here to assume Inquisitorial control.
Our commanding Inquisitor is on the Martyr. I don't even know what the protocol is in such cases.
The protocol is to obey my commands, Captain, and help me find the Martyr. What was the Inquisitor investigating there exactly?
It's all classified, I'm afraid, so I've never had the chance to find out. We were inspecting the Martyr and some kind of unique creature imprisoned there when all hell broke loose and the Martyr jumped into the warp.
We shall pray to the Emperor for the Inquisitor's well-being, Captain. But according to my calculations, I would be at best cautiously optimistic. I've placed a transmitter on the vessel, though, which might help us locate the Martyr.
That is great news. I suppose that must be what the Tech Priest is so eager to discuss with you.
Inquisitor, I stretched my mind deep into the warp and connected with my own kind. I can sense the worlds beyond, and the cryptic messages flickering through the darkness. All meant for you.
It was an honor to fight by your side, Inquisitor.
Your performance was remarkable, Sergeant, as one would expect from an Astartes. I'm baffled, though, that I do not know anything about your mysterious Stormwatcher chapter at all.
I would be truly disappointed if you did. Our existence is secret, our numbers are few, and our burden is terrible. We are the Watchers in the Shadows. But rest assured, we are the sanctioned blades of the Calgary Conclave.
Doing what exactly?
Fighting and dying gloriously during classified inquisitorial missions. What else?
I'm honored to meet you, Marcos. I've already talked to your fellow tech priest. Are you conducting your research together?
Not really. The tech priest is more focused on the ways of the machine. I, on the other hand, am a high-ranking geneticist of the machine god, with an extraordinary skill set that I feel is somewhat wasted on this ship.
If that altercation with the Trukari was any indication, you must have had a fair chance to study Xenos organisms.
Indeed. Also, with the amount of combat this retinue has been involved in, I have had ample opportunities to hone my skills in the art of inoculators.
Are you offering genetic augmentations and rejuvenation rites?
That is correct. Talk to me if you need me. My blessed scalpels are always at hand.
A subsector-wide scouring rites completed. The immaterial burst transmitter you placed on the Marta has started sending signals through the Empyrean subconducts.
We have the location of the Marta, then.
Correct. The Voidship appeared from the warp in the Atroxia subsector. It is currently docking at Port Valentinus in the Draco system. Star map has been updated with the coordinates.
We have no time to lose, then.
them no quarter. Report several vulnerable cogitator stations in the area. Exact locations unknown. Tech priests predict moderate hostile presence.
Point to them.
drones are.
Point to them.
An atrocious waste.
Enact the Emperor's will and purge the universe of their taint. Let hatred be our shield and their blood our salvation.
above.
Your head on a spike.
Ancient unseen enemies of mankind wait and hunger. Be strong and give them no quarter.
Thank you.
Intelligence assets report several vulnerable cogitator stations in the area. Exact locations unknown. Tech priests predict moderate hostile presence.
Thank you.
Access. Point to them. Binaric extraction complete. The harvested data is secure. Injecting purge protocols to compromised node. Locate next station.
The mindless brutality will be punished. Activation sound.
Point to them. Data entombment. Mission is a success. End of log.